China says its deflationary pressure has eased as consumer prices froze for a third consecutive month in January. The main gauge of inflation, the consumer price index, rose 1.8%. A seasonal rise in food prices before the Lunar New Year pushed up the number. The prices in the production sector continued to drop.